Hi everyone, this is Briella with Seacoast Eat Local. Today we are going to be making a easy yet delicious tuna pasta salad recipe. This is my go-to to bring to any sort of family gathering, summer barbecues. It's super easy, but it's always a crowd pleaser. So I've gotten my ingredients prepped and pre-cut. So let's just hop right into the video. All right, so we're gonna start by combining all of the ingredients. So we're gonna be taking our diced red onions and just throw them in a bowl, followed by our diced tomatoes. I purchased these ones at the farmer's market. We're gonna take about a third of a cup of diced dill pickle. You can also substitute this with relish if you don't have pickles. We're gonna take our cup of mayo and add that to the bowl as well. Along with our lemon juice and our salt and pepper. And we are just going to stir and combine until everything is nicely together. All right, so once everything is pretty thoroughly combined, we're gonna go straight in and add our tuna. If you don't have tuna, chicken's also a great option to put in a pasta salad. Any other type of fish is also a great idea. You could do salmon, tilapia, whatever you have really in your fridge. And also remember, if you don't have all these vegetables, you can easily substitute anything. I love celery in my pasta salads, but get creative and try whatever you'd like. All right, so that looks pretty good. So these are frozen peas. I did leave them out for a little bit just to get them thawed out. So we are gonna add those to the bowl, stir that up, and add our pasta in. So I already boiled and cooked my pasta. What I recommend when you are making a pasta salad is to rinse your cooked pasta in cold water, just because you like it to be chilled. And I always like to also put my pasta salad in the fridge right after I make it, before I serve it, just so it all the ingredients are nice and chilled. So this is looking pretty well combined. Sometimes I like to add a little bit of pickle juice too to it, but that's just personal preference. But there you have it, guys. A very simple, easy, crowd-pleasing pasta salad.